Well, I've decided to spare you the pain of me going through this area over and over again, so I skipped ahead, and hopefully it shouldn't be too terribly painful. The axe. And what do we do with the fair axe? Go get the third seal, of course. And now for that really boring walk back to the confusion gate you've all been waiting for. And here we are. And now you have the doll, we can go into here and fight this guy. Who is much easier with the axe. And as a bonus, because we got the third seal, we don't have to walk all the way back here again. And the moment you've been waiting for, the Endless Key. I don't think I'll have enough time to solve all these right now, but let's see how far we can get. Oh dear. Now if I can remember how to do this puzzle... I believe that's one. I think that's two. I hope it is, at least. Might as well take the Keyblade. Even though it's pretty much worthless. I think there's a three right here. Four? Ah, trap. Well, sorry, folks. I'll figure out the correct strategy eventually.